Oh, Julia's back. You did it. I can't thank you enough, stranger. Of course, any amount is insufficient to express my thanks, but please take this gold in payment. We'll be on our way then. Travel safely. Thank you.
Oh.
The mortals marched unto our golden plains. Fair folk some, and dusky others. They found the rocks and rising of this land. The ark was not ours to give. Cleaving stone and burning root, they made a kingdom and named it Talon Rey. stranger, please. I'm being hunted by Fair Gorta. The bones of all my forebears mean to kill me.
They are the bones of all my fallen family. I am of an ancient line, and the curse it bears is almost as old. When a Skaith dies, the magic of the curse raises his bones and forces them to hunt its descendants. Nothing of its life remains. Just a hunger for Skaith blood. They will not stop until the line is dead, and I fear I am the last. But this curse need not end with my death, if you are willing to help me. I must exile myself from my family. An ancient Alfar tradition, members of the family or clan could be banished forever with the proper ceremony. This stronghold was my family's seat. It contains a solemn bell, the Codex Skaith, and my birth candle. All components for the ritual of banishment I must complete. We should begin. Meet me in Dolvay Whale, and we shall get underway. Stay quiet.